Here's how I make steamed oysters. You make sure you wash them before, put them in the pot to steam. Steam them for about 5 minutes until they open like that, and they still look nice and plump. A little bit of Old Bay hot sauce, and then enjoy.